so tempted, but I just did my hair. What is this, some type of meetup? Can I talk to you guys for a second?
Okay.
I want to take this time out from the vlog and discuss what this vlog exactly is. I want to get all this explaining out of the way this week, basically. The other day when I was in Union Square, I explained to you guys that I'm trying to do these as close to daily as possible, which is true. And as you can see, I had to take the day off yesterday because I was doing my hair, and when I do my hair, it's an all-day process. As a matter of fact, by the time I got done, it was like around 10 o'clock at night, and there was nothing to vlog. But yeah, I want to get all the explaining of this vlog out of the way now. The title, Life with Lil, even means something. I could have chose anything to be the title of this vlog. I could have put Khalil's Vlogs, Khalil's Life, or something along those lines, but I purposely put that with in there because you guys are living life with me. If I'm gonna be doing this daily, you're basically a part of my life, and like, we're experiencing life together. So the title, Life with Lil, means exactly that. Like, you guys are living life with Lil. My vlogs are going to be structured around my growth as an actor, filmmaker, director. And I'm not saying that I'm not gonna have like my family, friends, and like clips of me going and doing different things. By all means, I'm gonna be doing that, but I'm just not going to be doing the classic video journal. What else? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be throwing in like daily tips for inspiration, things that really truly help me continue to do what I'm doing, because this is no easy task, man. Like, trying to become a filmmaker and become an actor, like, this is not easy. A lot of people think it's easy, but I'm here to tell you it's not. Like, so much work that goes into it. Day in and day out. Night in, night out. Like, there's so much work. And you need that constant pickup. There's a lot of times where I don't feel like doing something, but I have to push myself to get going. And I feel like there's somebody that's watching this right now that feels the exact same way. Whether it's you want to become a YouTuber, or whether it's you want to go for a new job, or something, you want to try something that you haven't done before. I want to help you the way that I'm helping myself, if that makes sense. So yeah, that's about it. I'm pretty sure I have all the explaining done, and I won't be talking about vlogging anymore, and I'll just be vlogging. So with that being said, we're gonna call it cut here. I hope I didn't bore you guys with that speech. If I did, I'm sorry. I promise tomorrow we're gonna be doing some cool stuff, getting my headshots done, and I'm excited for this journey, guys. I really am. Y'all saw it here first. The Iamkhalilm Peace Whip.